Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, definition of reading. Heard me in Anita. Reading is the action of a person who reads. Reading is a complex process every writer gives vision in his or her to establish meaning. Good states. Reading is often described as getting thought from the printed page. From this vision, the writer can comprehend further that reading is not just to say out the written words. But also to keep in mind the meaning or the thought that the words carry. Steinberg states the reading is a form of communication, the goal of which is the reception of information through written form. It means a teaching program consequently should direct itself to the relation of that goal. Charles in Irrawaddy states the reading in a stress of information process where the author tells all the reader about his ideas or message, such as the author is engaged as the informant and the reader in the other and is received. In addition, reading involves interaction between a reader and writer language through which the reader tries to reconstruct the writer's message in Saropa. It is a process of combining textual information with the information the reader brings to the text. It means that the reader is not simply extracting information from the text, but also activating a range of knowledge in his mind. From some definition about reading above, the research concludes that reading is very significant for us as a student because it is a process of obtaining of knowledge from written text. Moreover, information obtained can be applied in our daily life and in this research. In concern with the study of comprehending reading text, which is intended to convince reader that you can comprehend reading the text easily. Reading comprehension. Harris and Shipay states the reading comprehension as the result interaction between the perception of graphic symbols that present language skills and knowledge of the words. The reader comprehends by actively construction, meaning interning from interacting with the material that is read. In Yasin Nur Laila. Level of reading comprehension. Barn divides reading comprehension skill into four levels as give below: A. Literal comprehension, Petit and T and Cochrane. The majority of studies have found reading comprehension to be composed of two broad categories: literal comprehension, inferential comprehension based on alam, and directly started or the printed page. Literal reading is the skill of getting the primary direct literal meaning of sentence in context. The basic of literal comprehension are recognizing stage, ideas, details, effect, and sequence. The basic of literal comprehension are recognizing of fundamental to a reading skill at any levels because a reader must first understand what the author says. B. Interpretive or inferential comprehension defines the interpretive reading is means read between the lines or making inference. It is the process of deriving ideas that are implied rather than directly stated. This level demands higher level of thinking ability because the question is in the category of interpretation are concerned with answers that are not directly stated in the text but are implied, where the students make connection among the individual states, ideas, make inference, draw conclusion, read between the lines to get inference or implied meaning from the read.